Hello guys, it's me, Mike. Today we're gonna be playing Granny. I never played this game before, but I see other YouTubers playing it. So anyway, let's get onto the video. Get out of there! You only have five days. All you need is in the house and be quiet. Eat everything. Granny's crazy. Good luck. Oh no.
Oh no!
This is taking long. I'm gonna get you guys back when we're done. Day one. Granny. The heck? I'm so bad at it. Day two. We know why. If I fail all 3-5 days, I'm out of the game. I said no at day three. So I have to stop breaking that thing. Car battery. What did this thing for? Just grab it. I have here. Oh no. Freak. Oh, she glitched. Right there ahead. This is getting weirder. I have to get that thing. To get the dang thing. Can I get this? He's got bear traps. Four, and they haven't got anything. I need to get to that door. I'm smart. I don't know, I'm so bad at this. Oh, man. Shoot! I'm so stupid! Granny can easily catch me. Can she scroll down there to get me? The Rooper. Oh, yes. I'll do practice. So the reason why I couldn't, I was so bad at this because I was in practice mode. Out of practice. Sorry for the screaming noise. It's my siblings. That day two. I hate it when every time we're home. I like it how every time we die, it's the day has ended. I have to leave this house. How do I get that thing? Oh no, fuck. I'll be back soon. I need a master key. Well, that's not useless. What do I need all these car parts for? I'm gonna go check here. In here? Nope. What is this? Piece of a painting. Oh yeah, I've seen this before. You gotta complete a painting, and then something will happen. I don't know what. Oh, a book. What's this? So just jump. I'm not family fine. Sorry, Granny. Gotta find something. This. A perfect shotgun. Junk. But it makes me something that I need to use. I hope this is a painting. It's getting weirder. I need to find another piece of the painting. Nope. What is this? This is gross. Can I work it? A hawk? Oh, the hawk kills. What is this? An empty bowl. Boring. Nothing here. I need a hammer. Secret door. Punching bag, which I literally broke. Oh. So I make sure that grandma just cheat cuts. And that's gonna be me if I die. Spark plug. Your key. I'm gonna go back to the house. Oh, snap. What's wrong with you? That's what... Oh. Safe key. I figured this thing out. Where is the keys? That door's locked. Not the key. So he's from the TV. The key down here. So, oh, a break everything. Did I check here? If I did, leave a comment if I checked here. I'm sorry, that's just a dumb thing. But please, if you have time, you can comment that. It's supposed to be a cute key here. Painting. Let's go back to down to the basement. To go see if the paintings. To go. See if the paintings are there. Oh, yes. Here, on the couch. Where's the key? In here. Where is the key? Oh, sorry. Everything is broken. Meat? So, where's her backyard? What's in her fridge? What stuff is in here? The special key. We'll go back there and find the special key. Master key. Padlock. Remote control. Where is the special key? What do you use the special key for? Oh, the special key. What do you do? What's this for? She changes me wherever I go. I'm quite in. If you don't want to survive in this, something finds your best friend. What? Well, that's weird. Well, that's a special key. I never went here before. But anyways, guys, if you want to see part 2 of Granny, make sure to smash the like button down below. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you are new. And Granny will scare you. And Granny will scare you all. What's it? But anyway, let's see what's inside this bed. Oh, no. Let me crack this. What the heck is that? What do I need this for? The key isn't here. Let's see what this melon does before I leave. Let me do this melon. The melon. Can we get this melon? Now just turn on the melon, see what the melon does. The key! Playhouse key, I got the playhouse key. Now, let's open the playhouse. But anyways, let's see what does in the playhouse. Here. So we can resume this at the playhouse next time. Bye, guys.